top 5 most talked about Nigerian celebrities of 2019. Over the last decade, the Nigerian celebrity space has seen the birth and continuous rise of several celebrities. Take it or leave it, this particular set of celebrities have carved niches for themselves that we can describe as legacies that will remain in existence for a long time. They have become not only household names, but held high esteem in the corridors of power and influence. So the release of his fourth album, African Giant, Burna Boy became the most talked about Nigerian musician with an instant success and international acclaim that followed. He also won a host of awards including BET, VGMA and EMA, and also got nominated for a Grammy. As his successes kept his name in the news all year round, Burna also made the headlines with his personal life. From his relationship with British rapper Stefflon Don to his sold out concert at the Wembley Arena. Number 2, Tacha. Tacha was nobody of note as of January 2019, although she was quite popular for getting a tattoo of Davido's popular crest OBO between her breasts. The level of fame she has now is nothing compared to what she had at that time. It all changed the moment the young lady stepped into the 2019 Big Brother Niger show, and what we have now is one of the most popular people in the country. Tacha was a controversial character in the house, but for some reasons, she connected with millions of fans and should have won the show if not for the moment of madness that saw her being disqualified and thrown out of the house. That did nothing to her fame, instead it galvanized her fan base who are now known as Tacha Titans. It has now been months since she left the show, yet the Tacha Titans have continued to grow while her brand of fame keeps soaring. Number 3, Regina Daniels. First popular for being a child star in Nollywood movies of the mid-2000s, 2019 saw Regina Daniels become the wife of a billionaire, which made her Instagram famous. Still 21, her relationship and wedding to billionaire businessman and politician Ned Woko became the talk of social media and gossip blogs. As at the time of writing, Regina has over 6 million followers on Instagram as one of most followed Nigerians on that platform. From there, she garnered massive social media followers who she had spellbound with her luxurious lifestyle. Number 4, Naira Marley.
Inside life, inside, go to the five for life. Take it five for life. Inside life, inside, go to the deep for life. Take it deep for life. Inside life,
Naira Marley was just another budding artist from the UK before his arrest by the Economic and Financial Crime Commission AFCC in May, which blew him into a cultural figure. Marley first became a newsmaker when he made a series of comments on social media that seemed like he was in support of internet fraud stars. This got the attention of the EFCC, who arrested him and charged him to court with incriminating evidence against him. What was supposed to bring a snag to his career became the springboard to the phenomenon he is right now. Now, being a Malian, the term he uses for his fan, is now considered cool in Nigerian pop culture, while his music career has become even more successful since that time. And on our number 5 spot is Davido. Nigerian music star Davido had another good year with both his music and his personal life. He first made news in 2019 when he sold out the 20,000 capacity O2 Arena in London. He continued with his massive collaboration with Chris Brown on the song Blow My Mind, which, although was released in July, is among the most streamed Nigerian songs in 2019. Also in 2019, we saw the release of his sophomore album, A Good Time, 7 years after his debut album, Omo Baba Olowo. His relationship with his girl drew social media attention as he proposed to her, while the couple also welcomed a baby together. There you have it, guys. The five most talked about Nigerian celebrities of 2019.